Ago, a tiger claw called for help, attacked by a certain Aki. At least that's what they call the rogue tiger hunter. He's been picking off his own in silent but spectacular fashion. My gut says this Aki had a cyberpsychotic break, but I'd like to know for sure. Don't kill him if you don't have to, and don't forget to watch your back.
with style. Dress with cage.
Construction workers went on strike after finding their tools in the morning covered in blood. Their site's a parking lot where gangs have been known to pop up. Gang violence is a maybe, sure, but my money's on a cyber psycho attack. If I'm right, do what you can to incapacitate them. I'll take it from there.
in freedom. 7 years.
Hey, V. Haven't heard of any cyber-psycho attacks lately. I think it's time we put an end to our little arrangement. Drop on by sometime. We'll catch up in person.
Opening numbers. Stevenson's a hit.
Congrats, I guess.
You were great. Get all that shit I said to you. Eddie's will hit your pocket soon. And should I mention there'll be a bonus? Enjoy.
Used to be a media, didn't you?
Not hard to guess, but I'll give you a point for perceptiveness.
Why you stop?
Never stopped, really. Information is a weapon, V. I just traded in for a larger caliber.
How'd you describe Watson in one sentence?
The Japanese built Kabuki, but the Chinese lived there mostly. North Side used to be plated in chrome, now it's covered in rust. We have an entire aquarium full of corpos, and that's no metaphor. Know what all that comes out to?
One sentence is never enough?
That's Watson. Just that I appreciate the effort you put in. You've given most cyberpsychos a second chance. And I know it wasn't easy. Some of the cyberpsychotic have started therapy. Even if they can't be saved, at least maybe we'll learn more about the disease. Because I refuse to believe it's just some kind of cyberware overload. Who knows? Maybe I'll learn enough to write a piece on it. But anyway, the reward is yours.
Thanks.
About cyberpsychosis? Not really, but thanks again for the help, thing.